So yeah, we are here at Bolnhurst. If you can get the pass, it's big enough, takes up the whole windscreen. We have arrived Friday night. Something managed to hit me in the face as I was driving along. So that was fun. Been wiping the blood off for the last 5 minutes.
Because it was speeding.
So we're just going to sit down and
chill time.
Chill out. See what tonight and tomorrow brings. So we are walking aimlessly, just having a look around really, seeing what's about. And not really.
Not
we're thinking everything's going to turn up either tomorrow morning. So I'm just enjoying the rest of the sunshine. It's all very chilled, very relaxed. We've got some cold beverages. And it's all very nice and countrified. Enjoy the countryside. So our neighbour just rolled up.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Not bad. Ate a lot of them for
some more. Aveling advanced. Roaded here as well, not trailered. What's this guy doing?
You
are? What's this guy doing?
Trying to sort this shit out. Plastic bands. Glorious. I would offend an Amazon to have the tall.
This is the man that decides to sleep in the back of a van that's probably less than the length of himself, rather than the massive tent. Cause morning has come, and it's blue skies for miles. It's unnaturally hot for England. A little bit of a cleaning session. It's 8:30 in the morning, and it feels 100 degrees.
Well, no, I'm not.
We can't moan. We moan when it's cold, we moan when it's hot. That's what we do.
I'm never ever satisfied.
Thank you.
Late last night, it's amazing.
Fire engine back in the day.
Your own.
Yeah, we got one for everyone.
Oh, thank you very much.